We want to show now, because with Muammar Gaddafi's belief his son was there, Mutassim Gaddafi, mm-hmm. We want to tell you that Libyan government television is showing a photograph of him dead. Again, this is according to Libyan television, and that is a picture of Mutassim Gaddafi dead. That's what they're saying, Muammar Gaddafi's son. CNN's Wolf Blitzer in Washington now. Wolf, you heard what lies ahead with all of this. Muammar Gaddafi dead, one of his sons, and then there are reports, not confirmed by CNN, that Saif al-Islam, the son who was really had taken over for his father, is now dead as well.
Yeah, perhaps the best known of all the sons, Saif al-Islam, al-Arabiya, the Arabic satellite channel reporting that Saif al-Islam also dead. We have not confirmed that, but there you saw the picture of Mutassim Gaddafi, the other son, dead, a picture shown on Libyan state television.